DOJ special counsel Jack Smith is trying to push back against the judge in one of the other cases, the classified documents trial, which still could happen by the election. In a new filing, Jack Smith goes at Judge Cannon's request for jury instructions. This is the kind of thing that gets hashed out at this point before trial. Smith says Judge Cannon is relying on a, quote, flawed legal premise. You don't usually tell the presiding judge that kind of thing, so that's considered pretty strong.